Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to install the DirectX in my new Windows 11 laptop, and it shows setup could not download the file. Please retry later or check network connection. But here my internet works normal. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So if you get this message, first of all force close this DirectX setup file from your task manager. And then right click on your network icon and go to network and internet settings. So here you can click to access advanced network settings, and here I using the internet connection via my Wi-Fi network. So I decide to disable this adapter for few seconds. At same time, if you use the ethernet connection, just disable it. And after the few seconds, I try to enable it. And close all the windows. And don't forget to restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, just open your Google Chrome or any other web browser. And then try to access this Microsoft official site. And this site have this DirectX web installer file. So just click to download it. So once the downloading process is completed, just try to install it. So you can accept these terms and conditions and click to next and skip this pink search bar and click to next. But friends, now this time you can see it starts to downloading the setup file. So be patient. And also this DirectX is successfully installed in my Windows 11 laptop. So anyway, if again it shows that same error message, just use this website for DirectX offline setup file. So I hope this setup file does not show any other error notifications. So if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.